Terrosa is a medicine used for the treatment of osteoporosis, a disease that makes bones fragile, in women who have been through the menopause. In these patients, Terrosa has been shown to significantly reduce vertebral, spine, and non-vertebral fractures, broken bones, but not those of the hip, men who are at an increased risk of fractures, men and women who are at an increased risk of fractures due to long-term treatment with glucocorticoids, a type of steroid. Terrosa contains the active substance teriparatide. Terrosa is a biosimilar medicine. This means that Terrosa is highly similar to a biological medicine, also known as the reference medicine, that is already authorized in the European Union, EU. The reference medicine for Terrosa is Forsteo. It belongs to the pharmacotherapeutic group called calcium homeostasis and the marketing authorization holder of this medicine is Gedeon Richter PLC. Terrosa is available as a solution for injection in cartridges containing 600 micrograms of teriparatide, intended to be used with servopen fixed system. The recommended dose is 20 micrograms of Terrosa given once a day as an injection under the skin of the thigh or abdomen, belly. Patients may inject themselves once they have been trained. Patients should receive calcium and vitamin D supplements if they do not get enough from their diet. Terrosa can be used for up to 2 years. The 2-year course of Terrosa should be given only once during a patient's lifetime. The medicine can only be obtained with a prescription. Osteoporosis happens when not enough new bone grows to replace the bone that is naturally broken down. Gradually, the bones become less dense and more likely to break. In women, osteoporosis is more common after the menopause, when the levels of the female hormone estrogen fall. Osteoporosis can also occur as a side effect of glucocorticoid treatment in men and women. The active substance in Terrosa, teriparatide, is identical to part of the human parathyroid hormone. It acts like the hormone to stimulate bone formation by acting on osteoblasts, bone-forming cells. It also increases the absorption of calcium from food and prevents too much calcium being lost in the urine. That's all information we collected. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for HeInfo channel.